Look, it's an incredible privilege for all of the participants of Exercise Gobi Wolf to be able to travel to such a beautiful country.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests and fellow colleagues dedicated to making the world a better place.
I would like to thank the Mongolian leadership to build an environment where people can come together and learn from each other, and that's what I'm seeing today. Enormous enthusiasm to be the very best we can be in support of our communities.